dreams as a slave. The Earth, too, is sensibly spherical in shape when taken as a whole. In position, it lies in the middle of that. Yeah.